Hey, just today I'm going to show you how to make a paper army tank. First, you need a piece of printed paper. Yeah. So now, you fold this into half. Make sure lines are straight. You can also run your fingernail on it or use your pad. Then you take this corner, hold it right here. Now we're going to do this paper like this, like a chef's hat. Then we want to do a triangle. Make sure it is sharp. Now we pick the same set as this. It's going to be the same as the chef's head. Chef's hat. Make sure all these lines are straight. Now, I want to take this piece of paper like this and put this back here. Now, you can choose any of these two. Choose this one. Okay. And this one to here. Now turn the paper over. Like this. Okay, this. Here. Oh, same. And see, you start. Yes. But here we can see your like army. Okay. And put it inside, and this inside. So I'm gonna take thank you. So this should be the barrel. So you wanna put this. Make sure the barrel is long. If it's too short, then it will not be that nice. This is the barrel. I'm gonna put it on the side there. So yeah, there you go, your paper army thing. Yeah. Hope you guys enjoy it, and please subscribe and like to my channel. Thank you, bye.